We shall overcome. This is just another experience. This is just another experience, and which will make us stronger. So I want you to gear up. Start pulling out your red from wherever you got it. I mean, the only thing about red is that you don't have no half red. There's not a color called light red. There is not a color called half red. There is not a color called nearly red. You ever hear somebody say that thing when you're nearly red, girl? You're either red or you're not. You're either dippy or you're not. You're either with us or you're against us. And those who haven't second thoughts, this is your chance. This is your chance to tell the Democratic Party, I like you, I was there with you, but I don't think I can be there with you. And we will respect your party. We will respect you more than to sit here with us and show us a smiling face and tell us how much you love us and that Sarah is your leader. And then, the minute you turn your back, the proverbial knife is in your back. Then tell us tonight. Then say tonight. You don't have to say it here publicly. But when you go outside, just call me aside. And Sarah, I like you. But I don't think I'm in this with you. I would respect you for it. But don't play this thing with me. I deal with you. Oh no, that leader's my leader. Madam Leader, I got your back. And before I do anything, I'll give you the seat. Today. If they had as much principles and scruples, and if they felt so bad about the Democratic Party, they would have gone, and the two seats would have been there. And this party would have been in government today. But we're going to get back the two seats, and we're going to get back more. And believe you me, those who are not on the side of the Democratic Party, I just hope I can have the inspiration and the knowledge to see through people before they get in power and to say, you know something? You are with a Democratic Party to run. But I ain't how it gonna be. When we understand that, then we are on the right track. And unless I see all your faces a little brighter than this tonight, unless I see all your sit up, and all you say, yes, sir, we got to go, we got to move, we got to do something, I am not going to stop. Realize that I am not going to stop until I see the faces feeling the same way like I do, until I feel the passion, it's like what I feel, I just ain't going to stop. So if you're up,